Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for coming into this beautiful house and spending some time with some Swedish people. With two Swedish people, and I have to correct that shit. Yeah, there is something different about In Flames tonight, for sure. Yes, we do still drink beer. And no, we don't really work out. And yes, we love to play in front of people like yourself. But right before we went on this tour, Niklas decided to stay home. And we had to, you know, we didn't want to cancel on you people because we love being here. And so we had to call someone really fucking... Guys, are you hugging or are you just pushing each other back and forth? Hey, dudes! Hey, you guys with small penises, stop that shit. I don't know if you guys know, but in heavy metal, we don't fight. You know what I mean? If you guys feel like you're drinking too many Bud Lights, get the fuck out, all right?
He was leaving.
Anyway. What I was trying to say before you testosterone-filled guys were fucking up my program. Was that we have a wonderful person here helping us out. His name is Chris Broderick. Give him a big hand. He's pretty good at guitar. And while we're at it, Deuce! Hey! Get the fuck out! My night, man. What the fuck is your problem? You know what? Hug it out. Hug it out. It doesn't matter, dude. Hug it out. Hug it out. Hug it out. Honestly, dude, tomorrow this is not gonna matter. Fucking hug it out and leave it. Just leave it. It doesn't matter. We're all here to have fun and you're fucking up my program. Alright, for the rest of you who are interested in listening to music, here's a song from Clay, man. It's called Pinball Map.
I'm not
your disco pants, cause now we're dancing. Come on! Friends now? Right, because this is a song about you guys. I wrote it about you and for you. It is called Monsters in a Ballroom. I want to see you people fly!